Now let's learn how to write in rupees and paise.
I'm ready.
Write 150 paise in rupees and paise. We know 1 rupee equals 100 paise. So 150 paise can be written as 100 paise and 50 paise. Now 100 paise can be written as 1 rupee and 50 paise as 50 paise. So the answer is 1 rupee and 50 paise. Super! Write 275 paise in rupees and paise.
Thank you for watching. Enroll now. To access all 127 videos totaling 7 hours and 46 minutes, featuring introductions, examples, and exercises for grade 2 math.